Michael Jackson had this video shot by one of his employees at Neverland Valley Ranch because he was recording an album in New York at the time of its installation. This short piece of video will show you the bronze installed at his residence in California in an outdoor setting. For me personally, this has been the culmination of a dream and a four-year project. Just imagine this piece of functional sculpture with children playing on it. I'll be going back out to the ranch for the official unveiling in the near future. In response to this video, he sent me a letter, which is as follows. Mr. A.J. O'Bara, Brandywine Studio, Unionville, PA. Dear buddy, I would personally like to thank you for the incredible piece of art that you have created. As Steve may have told you, I've been in New York recording and haven't been able to see it in person. However, the pictures of the bronze are fantastic, and I can't wait to see it when I get home. Everyone at the ranch has told me that this is the most incredible piece of art they have ever seen. One of the firemen, I understand, went into a state of panic when he first saw it because he thought some of the zoo animals had gotten loose. Buddy, thank you again, and I will look forward to meeting you in person. Sincerely, Michael Jackson. This has been a four-year project and a dream come true, and it's at the ranch, and now it's the children's turn to take over.